Hi, my name is M. Dhaneshekaran and welcome to this database lessons video series. In this video, let us take a look at select statement. A select statement is used to read or fetch the data from a table. We can also read data from many tables using a single select statement. We will talk about them later. As of now, I'm trying to keep it simple. The process of reading a table is called as querying the table. So, in the database development field, often you may notice developers or DBAs using the term select query. They may say, I ran this select query and that select query, or they might simply say, I ran that select statement, or I ran this select SQL. Now, let us write a select statement to read data from this product table. That would be select ID, name, quantity, sell by date, price per unit from product, semicolon. If we run this statement, it would select data from ID column, name column, and the other columns from the table product. Now let us analyze and understand this statement. So a typical select statement starts with select, which represents the operation that we are going to perform. And that operation is to read or fetch or select the data. Then it contains the list of columns to read. This specifies what we want to read. It is then followed by a from clause. This indicates from where we are going to read. This is followed by the table name that we are going to read. But what if I do not want to type this long list of column names? Sure, just replace the list with a star. Doing a select star will read from all the columns of a table. Thank you for watching this video.